us melanins and melanins. She wants a man from London, she wants a fellow with felonies. That's probably all my team, there's no I in it, I bring in all my team. That's when they saw my team, even the bouncers bounce when they saw my team. Who do you wanna holler, who do you wanna never know? Don't be a sheep when you can be the GOAT. Greatest of all time and you never know. Don't show up to my show if you've got no energy. Energy.
Louder, you. I don't want no bad energy. I shell on the mic. Now these little boys on the boys on the pure blood in my bloodline. You are not part of my pedigree. These blood in the getting bread. Now they see me on the street and start breading me. Hurt by heal my wounds. Rule like fumes. These steal my tunes. So much gold just lying in my crib. I had too much money when I clean my room. Send her on the sand, send her for draw. Rich my faith, I could never be poor. Why bang a hammer when you can be poor? Don't pull up to my tour if you got no
energy.
What a great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word momentum and get another one today.
One in the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Mathieu. Touré. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Touré. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. That's very good shielding of the ball. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Here's a chance to attack. Well, that's a lovely piece of skill. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Should be! They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
He's an impetuous goalkeeper, this one, and it's cost him here.
Well, he did go AWOL, but the scorer was Johnny on the spot to make him pay. Good finish.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now, trying to get the ball in behind. Oh, can you believe it? It is a penalty. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
He scores from the spot. For a striker, it's not quite a gimme, but it's certainly one that he wanted to take.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Touré. Back with an interception. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Well, there's some real concern looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Cheers, Jeff.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Potential in this move. Marley. Well, he's tried for his second goal of the game. Keeper's got the better of him this time.
Well, you thought there was only one winner there, but in the end it was the keeper that came forward and did the business.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Marley. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It was a foul, and the referee's seen the situation that he can play on. Good work from him. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Back it goes to the keeper. Possession in the midfield area. Marley. On the attack here. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Probing the pass. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Space for the shot! It's a goal, and they're in front with that goal. Off we go again, 2-1. Mathieu getting forward well as a team now. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Comes in with a tackle. Space to try and hit it now. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. Saved by the keeper. Well, that is half time. Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, charged down. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Very good distance to the clearance. Now this looks promising. Now, can he take them on? Sobolevsky. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Marley.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
Excellent work from the keeper. Referee has pointed for a corner. A short corner. Sobolevsky, far too close across to the keeper. Throw in here. Marley. Here they are, on the attack. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Free kick given. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. The break is definitely on.
Just to keep it to beat.
Delivery to the far post.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Mathieu. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Touré. Mathieu.
Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Put into the middle. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Neatly intercepted. Pirates have possession. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Got the tackle in.
And shoots!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage. Well, they're in a good position here. And now we'll have a goal kick. Position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Marley. Good movement forward here.
Opportunity now. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Toure.
On the attack here.
Good vision.
No reason to stop the game for the referee there.
He's in here. Hit the post. Pulls it back now. Well, it's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline.
They want to get back for the kickoff because they have got this goal. Now they're just one down, but time is really ticking on.
I thought they were right on the feet there, Martin, but a goal out of nothing, and who knows?
Toure. Not too many more attacks, I don't.
Wonderful chance!
Far too close across to the keeper.
He's blown his whistle for...